trust me. I fully appreciate the seriousness of my situation. But I promise you, I won't spend a single second in court. You ought to listen. I like you, Jim. Well, maybe not, but I understand you. Let me tell you what's gonna happen. As soon as we get out of that door, you will be called outside. In the hall, there will be a man who will ranks you. First, he'll compliment you on the fine job you've done. You're making the world a safer place. That you're to receive a commendation and promotion. And then he's going to tell you that I am the news. You're going to protest. You'll probably threaten to resign. But in the end, I will be released. The reason I'll be released is the same reason you think I'll be convicted. I do rub shoulders with some of the most vile, sadistic men calling themselves.